Turn your thoughts away from cold and fear. Don't panic. Best to trap him again. Wait a minute, there's even more ages now.
Rise and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before.
Careful, that statue. Not that one. It was an ancient
art. Secretly possess you. Open up your mind. Let your fantasies unwind. And this darkness that you know, you cannot find. The darkness of the music of the night.
In this room.
Yeah. Just a blue sky. Please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long.
Why did we come along? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long.
Why did we come along?
He's got friends on the other side. I meant to night one, night two was a combo. Mambo number five. One, two, yes, begin.
Thank you.
nice.
Part of the Ron Fatimaev compilation video. Remember this game, folks, from the back in the day, man? This is a little flashback game. Iris, it's like Siri. I guess it's like Siri, I guess. Iris is like Siri, I guess. Sarah Tana. Ooh, she's pretty. Nose lips, baby. Mwah. I wish I could, but
Yeah. Daniel's diabolical plan. To close some contracts needs a sucker or two. So come on, Cuphead Kid, I'm talking to you. You shake my hand. We got a deal. Good, because now it gets real.
You agreed to my game and you lost. You accepted the odds, now you'll cough up the cost. Don't screw with me, kid, or I swear I'll take Maxie from your skull like cheap China wear.
And they all lived happily ever after.
I got some bad news.
Wait, no they didn't. I'm pretty sure those people killed him.
You've just
opened the tight circle of life.
Welcome. Buy Random Encounters music and merch down in the description and ring this bell to be notified when new videos go live. Support new musicals and get exclusive perks by backing us on Patreon.com/Random Encounters. Spirit salute. Special thanks to our Patreon encounters, like little James Richardson.
I think that is enough.
Fine. Come on, as a mule.
Mr. King Dice, I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice, I'm the devil's right hand man. I can't let you pass, cause you ain't done everything. Bring me those contracts, come on, bring them to the king. If you haven't finished your plan, haven't worked assiduously, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice.
Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with King
Dice.
Don't mess with me.
What do you want me to drink? Leave me to go. I try to be used.
I'm Mr. King Dice. Eat just what I say. The devil has his price, and I'll make sure you pay. Don't have time to mess around, and I hope you will agree. Bring me those contracts pronto. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice.
Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with King Dice.
Don't mess with me.
They will come. I don't want them to come.
I still remember it like it was yesterday.
No.
Though it was countless moons ago.
Please.
After he was defeated, not much of our once beautiful home was left.
Stop eating the bricks.
And the two brave ones that stood up for us all ruled Equestria from then on.
One day,
the younger one, saddened by our daily struggles, proposed to form a new colony where all of us would grow strong and happy. But the elder one forbade it. For she felt that it would divide and shatter the weakened kingdom forever. No pony knows that we are still here, smiling beneath the moonlight while remembering our dear mother. For we will forever be her children of the night.
Glitches! Glitches everywhere! I told you to stop! You must find a way to get rid of them.
Call this is a disaster. Little children,